tan x by 2 is equal to t 1 by 2 secant square x by 2 dx is equal to dt. We get dx is equal to 2 dt by 1 plus t square, because 1 plus tan square x by 2 is secant square x by 2. So cos x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. Let us substitute that. We get 2 dt by 1 plus t square divided by 2 plus 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. Let us simplify it. We get integral 2 dt by 2 plus 2 t square plus 1 minus t square. So finally we get 2 dt by t square plus 3. So this is nothing but 2 by root 3 tan inverse t by root 3 plus c. This is nothing but 2 by root 3 tan inverse tan x by 2 by root 3 plus c. Here we use the formula dx by x square plus a square is 1 by a tan inverse x by a. So final answer is 2 by root 3 tan inverse, put a bracket, tan x by 2 by root 3 plus c. This is the final answer I.